Well, one of the first things that I found out when I joined the Naval Reserve in 1985 was that Robert Hampton Gray, who was awarded the VC during World War II, had joined at Tecumseh. And so having this aircraft here during the stampede, during our centennial year, is just an absolute complete joy for me, because it kind of completes a circle. I've always been fascinated with this aircraft, so having it here is amazing. To see a member of our unit who had joined at Tecumseh awarded the VC, and having had flown this aircraft, it's an incredible, for me at least, I'm thinking probably for others as well, a source of pride to have that connection with that piece of history. I love Stampede. It's the time of the year that everyone in Calgary knows that there's a Navy in town. We've got HMCS Tecumseh's here in addition to, we've got the Calgary and the Victoria, and the whole ability for the Reserve to really take a leading role in bringing the Naval community to Canadians and to Calgarians. I love it.
I think it's great that we're out here in the community and here in Calgary, you know, as part of the Naval Centennial, because there are so many people, and there are a lot of people in Calgary who don't know what the Navy is or what we do, or that we're even here. So it's great that we're coming here and giving a presence, and you know, wearing the cowboy hats to encourage the whole Western motif. So it's good.